A little bit more on the dust up over Covfefe. So it all started last night. The president started a tweet and it didn't end well, essentially saying something about negative press, apparently coverage. He wrote the word Covfefe, however you want to pronounce it, something almost anybody who uses social media can understand. Misfires occur. So the president took it down this morning, and in his place, he tweeted, "Who can figure out the true meaning of Covfefe? Enjoy." Giving him a pass on that one.
He's really getting a pass, Joe. Did you see the number of retweets on the bottom of that email? I mean, you know, maybe as many as he's ever gotten for anything he said as the leader of the free
world.
Joe, thank you very much.